Maybe you got something there, Ethel.
Sure.
I'm not going to have my mother embarrassed. I've got just as many rights around here as he has.
Now you're talking.
I'm going to say, Ricky, my mother is going to California with us. And that's that.
Good girl.
That's just what I'll tell him. On the phone.
Now you've got to face him eventually.
Well, this will sort of give me a head start. Hello, Ricky. I got a letter from my mother today, and she's going to California with us, and that's that. And I don't want any argument about it. Hello, Ricky. I got a letter from Mother today, dear.
What are you doing?
Oh, the line's busy. I was just practicing.
Oh, fine.
But I think you're right. The thing to do is be firm. Hello, Ricky. I got a letter from Mother today, and she's going to California with us, and that's that. And I don't want any argument.
What?
Do you hear me? Oh.
Dear, long before you ever got married.
Oh, it's not what you think, Mother. Ricky and I were just rehearsing a scene from the picture that he's going to do out in Hollywood, weren't we, dear?
Yeah, Mother, we were rehearsing a scene, that's right.
Yeah, you were very good, sweetie.
Thank you.
Oh, that's so good to see you.
Oh, thank you, dear.
Isn't it good to see Mother, dear?
Yes, yes. Mother, you don't understand any Spanish, do you?
Not a word.
Good.
Pick up Mother's bags, dear.
Oh, yes, sure.
Excuse me. Thank you, Mickey.
You're welcome.
Mother, you must be tired. Why don't you sit down? How's everything in Jamestown?
Oh, that wonderful.
Have you seen Mary and Ben Black?
Oh, they moved way up on the old Hunt Road.
No kidding. Mother, why didn't you call us from the station? We would have picked you up.
Oh, that's all right, dear. I took the bus. It let me off right in front of the door.
Oh. Wait a minute. The bus doesn't come down this street.
That's what the bus driver tried to tell me. It seems so ridiculous. It was only two blocks out of his way, and all he had to do was turn the steering wheel.
Do you mean to tell me you got the bus driver to leave his route and bring you right to our door?
I made a bargain with him. He promised to bring me here, and I promised never to ride on a New York bus again.
Well, I think he made a fine deal for himself.
Well, Mickey, I bet you were surprised when Lucy told you I was going to Hollywood with you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I was very surprised.
Oh, you know, dear, I hated to give up my club activities. I'm chairman of the bazaar this year and leave my friends, but I figured this was my chance to take it to them in person.
What was that?
What? Take what to them in person?
My book. Oh, didn't I tell you? I wrote a book.
You?
Yes. You didn't think I could write, did you?
No, I didn't even know that you could
read. Ricky! Well, Mother, what is your book about?
It's the story of our family.
Ay.
Oh, it should make a wonderful picture.
Yeah. Those screwball comedies are very successful.
Mother, I wouldn't count too much on selling your book out there. You know, they have an awful lot of material floating around.
Ordinarily, yes. But now that Mickey is a star, he can take my book right to Dory Sherry.
Lucy, dear.
What?
I would like to rehearse that scene again with you. Will you step in the next room with me?
No, not now, dear.
Yeah, now.
No, I want to talk to Mother. I'm so glad to see you, Mother. It's been such a long time. Come on into the kitchen. We'll have a nice long talk. Real long one, maybe 3 days or so. Pardon us, dear.